Who is in the driver's seat of your life? That's the question we'll ponder today. The potential to age well starts with taking ownership of your life. Self-reflection is an integral part of that process. Is life simply just happening to you, or are you intentionally living out your life according to your personal values, goals, and aspirations? Oftentimes, we find ourselves in the back seat, along for the ride, living by the whim of societal pressures or external expectations. Such influences are often subtle in nature and are unconsciously taken on to be the roadmap of our life. A life without reflection, question, and redirecting is like driving aimlessly without a compass. As human beings, we are meant to think and reason. Mindless living is a roadblock that undermines living an authentic, purposeful life. Mindless living leads to mindless aging. Unfortunately, most people do not take charge of their health and peace of mind until they are faced with a life-threatening illness or an unfortunate mishap. I don't want that to be you or me. We must embrace mindful living. Mindfulness has been defined as paying attention on purpose. If you want to create the life of your dreams, then you're going to have to take responsibility for your life. And if that phrase, take responsibility, has any kind of negative connotation to you, I would just reframe it to something like creating a self-directed life. If there is one thing that sets a thriver, which is a person who embodies age potential, apart from the rest, it's that they gladly take responsibility for their life. They like being the captain of their own ship. If all the thrivers that I have interviewed over the years were here, you know what they'd be telling us? Stop complaining, stop blaming. Complaining means you have a reference point for something better that you would prefer, but that you are unwilling to take the risk of creating. Replace complaining with making requests and taking action to get a new desired outcome. Blaming literally gives your power away, because when we choose to believe it's someone else's fault, then we have convinced ourselves we have no power to change the situation. Reflecting on one's life is a common end of the year practice. Today, I want to encourage you to see the value of routine reflection and challenge you to engage in that process all throughout the year. So buckle yourself into the driver's seat of your life and live with passion, purpose, vision, and intention. Remember, small steps bring big changes and ultimately brings you closer to living out your age potential. May 2013 be the year you begin your journey of mindful living.